This is a 30-second life hack for lighting a low wick candle. I love candles, so they're spread all over the house, but so are the lighters, and I never seem to be able to keep one of those long ones in my house for very long. So my go-to is a spaghetti noodle. Yeah, you heard that correctly, a spaghetti noodle. I normally have spaghetti in my house at all times, but also I have spaghetti noodles strategically placed where the candles live because the spaghetti noodle lasts a while and it's really handy.